times when you go to south, no measurements have to be taken accurately. Sometimes people will take measurements before the tiling works. So when you bring your friend, there are so many people who do friends at 4 inch. That is, for example, the site I'm doing in PC, the client will already know that the frames which will come and fit somewhere here, that is 100 mm, that is 4 inch. But in reality, when you're doing it properly so that you can run your architect on that side and architect on this side, you have to plaster for those places you need to plaster. For the places you do tiles, you have to tile first, then you take measurements from the side that is tiled and skimmed all the way to this side. You will realize that when you're doing the tiling works on walls, because of the plaster sometimes is not straight and you're looking for your square, some of the spaces will be slightly thicker than some other spaces will be thinner. So, but at the end of it, all you're looking for measurements that will fit from this side to this side. If it's 210, it should be 210 here and it should be 210 here. And this frame should come all the way to this side, so that when you do your architecture, it goes in all the way around this frame. And also you realize that during, if you're just doing things accurately, the distance between here and here, and the distance between here and here, and the distance from here to here should be accurate. And that is should be done with the knowledge or with the forecasting that it should be like that. But otherwise you go to sites and you realize the measurement from here to here is 900, measurement from here to here is 750, measurement from here. So your frames are not looking so nice, or maybe you leave a very big gap in between. So what we are doing currently, after taking the previous measurement, those are being prepared. We also need to just come and confirm. You see the thickness is varying on the way, but at the end of it, we just need our frame to fit it properly. From end to end. And at times these are the reasons why we realize that some of our doors are slightly on the higher end as compared to the other doors, because if you just ordering a normal standard door, it will come from this side up to 4 inch and then leave you with this gap for you to plaster and leave it so you run a quarter round around. And those are the things now we are taking after doing the tiles. And you can even look at the way we do our tiles. Just as a by the way, leave the gaps so that now when you're doing your grouting, the grouting comes in so nice. We have also done this structure for the concealed toilets. So the concealed toilet will just sit here. So you realize some people just do the thing here, but for purposes of symmetry, I just decided not to leave this gap, so I'm extending it all the way so that the toilet sits in the middle. And this will take a tile on top. Again, other things are things like this. You just need to get your squares right as you tile, so that if it is 600, it is 600 here, and it will be 600 there, and it will be maybe 1,000 there, 1,000 here, 1,000 here. By the time you're done with your structure and everything, things just look proper, and you won't even know what is making this space look better, but it's actually the accuracy. And then another thing, the pockets that we are going to put our soft dishes, we have to clear them nicely, so now it is the finished product that we come in. So I want to build up this thing this time around and come and just fit in as a person. I'm doing it for the first time, but I want to get it right. So that is it. I just wanted to capture in the whole aspect, because it is a very critical thing. Thank you.